The last few bridal appointments have been so much fun. I've had a blast. But I think it's going to get a little more hectic now, girls, because it's shadi season. Let's meet our next set of bridal applicants. Ekta Prasad is 28 years old and she's from Jamshedpur. For her D-Day, she's looking to find a lehenga that'll make her feel absolutely stunning.
I have always been looking for that one perfect colour which would really bring out my skin tone and make a perfect contrast. If I don't find that colour now, I don't think I'll ever find it. So here I am to get that colour, find that lehenga and rock my D-Day.
All right, then we need to think of something a little out of the box for her, huh?
Yes.
Let's see who she's marrying. His name is Paras.
So Paras has always been by my side, not just only in my good times, but in my bad times as well. There were a lot of things happening which were emotionally stressful for me. You know, he was my motivation, he was my strength. That kept me going and that's when I knew he's the one.
Ekta says that her dusky skin has been a painful topic all her life.
My own dadi always used to say that I'm dark skinned, you know, and she'd be like, you know, treat me differently. That is when it actually started making an impact on me.
I can't believe like skin color is still a topic in 2021. It's ridiculous.
I swear.
What do you think?
The lehenga's overall look is something I would have picked up for my engagement, not my wedding day. It is a shade of white and, you know, white is something I never touch because I feel it makes my complexion look dull and I just avoid white altogether. I just don't like it on me.
Hmm. And have red you ever tried this colour before?
No, I've never tried this colour before. You know, if it would have been on a shelf, I would never pick this colour for me. And red was always a no, so it's a no for red as well.
All right, Ekta, do you feel like this is something you want to show the family at all?
I don't like this outfit on me personally, so I don't really see a point in showing it to them.
All right, we'll respect that decision. I don't force the girls to wear something they're not comfortable in. So we decided to pack this look up and move on to the next one.
I am loving it. Paras, tell me, how does it look on me, the colour?
The colour is going good, yeah. I'm just...
Soaking it in,
yeah.
Till Paras has collected his thoughts, do you have some to share, Shabnam Chachi?
He's looking very pretty. Jaise tha na ki khil ke aa rahi hai. Looking Ekta in that fuchsia pink, so my thought process will change. No, she can carry this colour very well.
I am loving the colour, you know. It was all over her face. The smile and, you know, she's twirling and she's seeing yahan se aisa hai, wahan se waisa hai. So it's a happy moment for us.
So I know Ekta is very thrilled. Paras, tell me everything that you're liking about how she's looking.
Because I never imagined her in this colour. So when I'm seeing her, this is, again, lighter shade of pink. This is what I'm just a bit confused about. Jo meri mother hai, उनका हमेशा से था कि रेड का कुछ एलिमेंट होना चाहिए एक दुल्हन के शादी के लहंगे में सो मेरा थॉट प्रोसेस था कि ये बहुत लाइट है सो अगर हम इसको एक टोन डार्क करते हैं सो हो सकता है वो थोड़ा सा उनके थॉट प्रोसेस के पास आ जाए उन जो 19-20 का बोलते हैं आई एम जस्ट कंफ्यूज ऑन द कलर
पारस प्लीज 19-20 दीस कमेंट्स आर अ माइनस स्टॉप स्केयरिंग माय ब्राइड Ekta, has Paras's feedback made you feel different about how you're looking
So now that he has put that thought in my head, I'm like, okay, the color. Is the brighter shade overpowering my skin tone and making it look dull? Was my worry. So far, I was suppressing that thought. But now that you've mentioned it, it has come up and I'm like, okay.
I mean, it's a bit concerning for me that Ekta would change her mind because of what her fiancé has said. I don't want to push too hard. If she wants to try on something just for his sake, I'm happy to oblige. Let's see. Do you think maybe if we saw one more option in a colour that's slightly closer to what Paras is describing, do you think that might help you decide better?
Yes.
Yeah? Let's see one more. And then our bride can make the final decision.
Yes. Yes. Let's do that.
Super.
Wow.
So these are two slightly deeper reds that I think Paris was describing. Right. Looking at the two of these, is there something that's calling out to you more, one that you're liking better than the other?
I would like to try that one once.
Are you trying this for yourself or for Paris?
No, for myself.
Okay. So this one out of the
two? For Paris. Sorry.
No problem. But I just want you to promise me one thing, my love. That no matter what you're trying, all of this, at the end of the day, you're choosing something that you are liking, independent of anyone else's opinion.
Yes.
Yeah? Janvi, will you please help her?
ये जो लहंगा का ऑप्शन था इसमें रेड का एक बहुत ही डिफरेंट शेड था एंड बिकॉज इट वॉज अ डार्कर शेड इज लाइक हाँ वाई नॉट आई शुड ट्राई इट
Awesome. Sejan and Chachi, what they always wanted is always there.
And is this what you wanted and imagined?
I really loved it because my mother also always wanted red.
You know, when men start referencing their mummies, it's a slippery slope. I may not know a lot about marriage, but life advice, don't tell your fiancé, meri mummy ko ye pasand hai.
This suits you now. You know, it's not something X or Y. It looks as one with you.
And how's the work? How do you like the work?
The work is also good.
Ye alag hai, different hai ye.
So, while they're all giving you their thoughts, Ekta, and I know Paris's opinion matters to you, but you know what matters to me is your opinion.
Yes.
So, I want your honest thoughts when you check yourself out in the mirror.
I was like, not sure what color is going to look good on me. And then again, the skin tone factor was always there in my head. I have to be sure about the color. I want to be confident about the color. That is why all this confusion.
So I need to honestly know how you're feeling. If you're feeling beautiful, if you feel like, jab main aankhein band karti hoon, I can imagine myself at the mandap. Does this outfit make you feel that way? All right then. And the previous one, the fuchsia pink one, that gave you that emotion?
It did.
All right. Our bride has some thoughts to share.
That whole outfit was a different vibe altogether. It was like, yay, I'm a happy bride. And it's like, yeah, I'm a bride.
Both the pieces are good, but I also feel what Ekta is feeling. That the previous one, the fuchsia pink, I think it enhanced her. We are all here to give our candid inputs. At the end of the day, main push nahi karna chahunga usko kuch bhi wo pehne ke liye jo wo comfortable hai.
So Ekta, are you saying yes to this dress?
No.
All right. Well then, my love, let's get you back in the pink and make our final choice.
Yes, let's do that.
Come on.
Awesome. The bride is here.
Wow, I must say that you're looking just beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Yeah. आप एक फ्रेंड को अपने गर्लफ्रेंड में देखते हो फिर गर्लफ्रेंड ना हो गर्लफ्रेंड इज बिकमिंग अ वाइफ सो वो जो ट्रांजिशन था इट हिट मी देन आई गॉट इमोशनल शी इज अ ब्राइड एंड इट्स मेकिंग मी ब्लश एंड इट्स मेकिंग मी सो प्राउड
आई लव इट
आई लव इट टू
एकता माय डार्लिंग Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Congratulations. God bless you.
Thank you.
And I'm so happy to tell you that all of the beautiful clothes that you've worn today have been from one of India's top bridal couturiers, Anju Modi. I mean, she's dressed the likes of Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone in movies like Bajirao Mastani and Ram Leela. And now she's dressed you too. So congratulations.
Amazing. Thank you.